Good afternoon. Welcome to Hawley High School. My name is Chuck Spear. I am the president of the Northwest Region of the Minnesota Band Directors Association, and would like to welcome you here today to the Honor Band Concert. We have a great lineup of entertainment for you today. These kids have had a phenomenal day. They've been working rehearsals all day, and as I heard one of the directors say to them, hey, you just put together a full concert in one day. So they got the music from their directors and they worked on it, and here we are. So let's get it started. Under the direction of Mr. Derek Ziemer, this is the 910 Honor Band.
Good afternoon, everybody. Like Mr. Spear said, my name is Derek Ziemer. I direct the jazz ensembles at the Alexandria Area High School, and I teach middle school band there as well. And it's been really fun to be here today. I've been a member of NWMBDA for a long time and been a member of the board, too, and it was really exciting to be able to come back and be in this capacity as well. And it's been a wonderful day of making music. It's been a long day as well, but very fun putting these tunes together. That first tune is by Duke Ellington. It's called Sea Jam Blues. Probably one of his, like, it's a pinnacle standard that everybody learns. It's one of those first standards that young jazz musicians get to dig into. So that featured our trumpet section as well as our saxophone sections in kind of a soul-y format, very typical of big band jazz as well. So we're going to change genres here a little bit. This is Stevie Wonder's Superstition. We're going to have a couple solos as well. And if I was really on top of it, I would have my brain is like, you do a couple of these things. It's been a really quick day. So we have Tyler on trombone, on the bass trombone, and Landon. You're going to hear from them in the solo sections. So enjoy. So our next tune here for you, we have a solo by Markel Bergenger on tenor saxophone. This is a tune called Manteca. It's written by Dizzy Gillespie. And Dizzy took a trip, famous trumpet player, ushered in a new era of jazz ensemble, like jazz music in general, the bebop era. But he did a lot of playing and performing in Cuba and in different parts of the world. And he would bring and incorporate different styles of music into his writing. And so Manteca is a tune where you're going to hear a lot of Afro-Cuban and Cubano rhythms and different kinds of things incorporated into a swing chart. And there's a really cool bridge section of this tune that incorporates some of that. So this is Manteca. I'm going to go to the hospital. All right, so before we get to the last tune for the 9-10 group, I just want to reiterate how much fun we had today. And just this process is something that musicians, we do quite regularly, whether it's going to a jam session, sitting in with a different group. I know for Easter this past weekend, I got called in probably an hour before the concert to play in an Easter service because of an injury and things like that. Not the case today, but it's an opportunity like this to get together and collaborate and make music is something that we get to do that's really, really special. To be able to take some music that these students got maybe a month ago, they're working on it on their own, they're working with the director on it, to come together on a day and really to lay out the day for you. It's 3 hours of rehearsal and an hour of sectional. So these students have been working hard since 10 o'clock. Can we give them a huge hand? And I just want to say it's super fun to be able to walk in and get to work with some really great students around the region. And if you're a band director in the region, can you stand up, please? Go ahead, stand up. I don't know if that, can you bring the lights up? Go ahead, yes, clap for these folks. It's a very, very fun job, but it's a lot of work, and we all do it day in and day out, and we do it for the folks up here that work so hard, and they make our job easy to come to every day, even though sometimes it's not. So big kudos to them. Students, you're going to clap for your parents now. Can we clap for our parents? Yes, so parents, you bring your kids to things like this. You support their musical endeavors, and as a band director myself, indebted to the support that you give to us. So thank you so much for being here. And you didn't come to hear me talk. So we've got one more tune with the 9-10 group. This is a really fun one. And it's written by Herbie Hancock. It's called Watermelon Man. I hope you enjoy. It's going to feature Markel and Landon on the tenor and alto saxophone. Thank you.
One more hand for the 910 band. So if you look in your program, there's some information about what NWMBDA is. It is a state organization, the Minnesota Band Directors Association, and it's divided up into several regions, ours being the Northwest, which runs from my school in Long Prairie, Minnesota, all the way to the border to North Dakota and all the way north to Canada. And so we have several member schools. Today we have 13 of those schools represented. And today they are, as written on the front of your bulletin, we have Alexandria High School, Breckenridge, Dilworth Glen and Felton High School, Fergus Falls High School, Hawley, Kitson Central, Lake Park Ottoman, Long Prairie Gray Eagle, Minnewaska, Moorhead, Roseau, Sacred Heart School, and West Central Area. I think it's about a five-hour drive from my school to Roseau. So we draw from a very wide area here. And if you take a moment, you can look in your bulletin when you can read it, and you can see about what the NWMBDA organization is about. We have several of these events across the state in different regions. Our own region, we have the 712 Honor Band in January. Some of these kids actually participated in that as well. And in 2 weeks, we have our first and second year Honor Band Festival in Moorhead. So maybe some of you or some of them have siblings that are going to participate in that. We try to stay active and give these opportunities for the students so they have plenty of opportunities to expand their playing beyond the scope of their own high school programs. Under the direction of Dr. Jeremy Brekke, the 1112 Jazz Honor Band. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a great tune from the 1960s. Bobby Timmons wrote it, and Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers played it originally. And that featured, Kusi Kiyo, right? Sorry, I messed it up. I asked him right before, too, but all right. Cool solo on that. And then we are going to move right on to... We're going to gather around and have a little prayer meeting, and this is a great tune written by Matt Harris. It's kind of we have ballads in, of course, jazz and in pop and whatever. This is a what we call like a straight eighth note ballad, and this is going to feature, first off, it's going to feature Josh Exie on the trumpet, and then Olivia Swanson on the piano. Here's prayer meeting. Thank you. Olivia Swanson on the piano, Josh Axie on the trumpet. Prayer meeting. So in the jazz ensemble or big band genre, one of the greats that the lineage that we follow is Count Basie Orchestra. And this next tune that we're going to play comes from their library. Neil Hefti wrote for the Count Basie Orchestra. And this is an arrangement of that one. But and we aren't maybe going to take it quite as burning as they did, but we're gonna do a nice little upswing on this. This one's going to feature Kiso again. Kisi. God, Kusi. Darn it. Did it again. Kusi. Kusi Kyo. A colleague of mine at school, their last name is Keo. Same thing, spelled differently. But anyway, and by the way, I don't think I ever said I'm Jeremy Brekke, and I come from Fargo, and I teach at NDSU and do some jazz there. I also do trumpet and stuff there, and so it's been really fun working with your kids today, this afternoon or this morning and this afternoon. And the cool thing about it was Derek already recognize the band directors and the parents. That's great. And but I think it's really cool where these guys get to come together with like-minded other kids that like this music and want to try to play it and get better at it. And I think that's a really cool thing of this type of honor jazz group. Here's, without further ado, Whirly Bird. And you know, wouldn't that be great? You know, be back in the 30s or the 40s, and that's, you know, you go out, and that's what you'd hear, and that's what you'd dance to, and that was it, you know? That must have been a great time. to be a dancer and a listener, but also a musician as well. It's been great. That also did feature, I'll point out Oliver there on the drums. Let's give him a hand on there. Great. Right. We're going to do one more for you today. It's from a gentleman wrote it called Trombone Shorty. And they asked, why is he called Trombone Shorty? Because he's not short anymore. Well, when he started in New Orleans, he started very young, like 7, playing the trombone. He didn't even have to hold up the horn for him. And he'd be marching down the street and just tearing it up. And they called him Trombone Shorty. And it's just stuck. He plays trumpet, too. And you can catch him in a lot of things. Anyway, you should check him out sometime. This is an arrangement of his tune called Buck Jump. And who's this going to feature again? Yeah, this is going to feature Seth Erickson and then Grant Osweiler. And we're going to end with this one, right? Right? Or you want to read Just Friends? I'm just kidding. No. So, yeah, we had a lot of tunes to do, so we chose just to do these four. And then right after this is the Dakota Big Band, so hold on to your hats for that. Here we go with Buck Jump.
Thank you.
How about another hand for 1112 Band? So we've got some people that we want to acknowledge here for a moment. Although I'm the president of the board, I have a tremendous board that gets things done, and I would like to recognize them at this point. And so I'm just going to kind of name it. Their names are in the program, but we'll talk about them a little bit. So we have Michelle Robertus, our treasurer from Moorhead. We have Heidi Polzine is our secretary from Minnewaska. Brad Thompson from Tri-County is our 712 Honor Band Chair. Brian Seelander from Fray-Zee Vergas is our first and second year Honor Band Chair. His is coming up in 2 weeks. Tim Pippenich from Moorhead is also a first and second year Honor Band host. Andrew Eklund, although you'd think that I did the work. I did not do the work here. The work was done by the coordinator, Mr. Eklund from Lake Park Ottoman. So we'd like to give him a hand for putting together this festival. Also, we want to thank Hawley High School and Mr. Noah Johnson for putting in all the work to host this. They host it for us every year. So thank you, Hawley and Mr. Johnson. Schmidt Music sends a representative to come to these festivals every time, and we have a representative on hand. They do tour a lot of our schools, and they come out every week to see what we need in terms of supplies and repairs, and the Schmidt Music rep here is a fairly familiar person to the area. He is Keith Wander, so I'd like to thank him for coming out today. And you're going to get a little bit more of Mr. Wander in a moment. So. And of course, we thank our parent organization, the NWMBDA, for allowing us to do these events. And most importantly, students, you guys did a fantastic job today. Without you guys, we're nothing. You guys help us do what we need to do, and we are privileged to be your students. So let's have a hand for these awesome students that played today. All right, now, you're in for a bit of a treat. We're going to bring out a performing group today that's based out of Fargo, Moorhead. And I think they're pretty cool because you're going to see me sit down and play with them. I'll be the only person without a black shirt on. So, but they're a group I play with. And so without further ado, I present to you the Dakota Jazz, directed by Mr. Frederik Haring.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, everybody. We're at Dakota Jazz out of Fargo. It's quite an honor to be here today. We were invited by the regional teachers that we have here, Keith Wander, Chuck Spear, Derek, what's his last name again? Ziemer. Sorry, Derek. Anyway, it's really a thrill to come back here and play. I grew up here and played for Keith back in the 80s, early 80s and mid 80s. And it's really a thrill to be able to come back, do what you like to do, play music, and try and make people feel good. And as I was driving here today, I thought to myself how excited I would get when I was in elementary band, junior high band, or senior band, and I would get to hear a band come and play at my school. And I've got to tell you, some of the bands that I heard, whether they were concert bands or whether they were jazz bands or community bands, they really inspired me. And that inspiration has kept me playing 45 years. So imagine starting playing when you're 10, and you're inspired by music. And no matter what you do in your life, you keep the music with you. Whether you're singing, whether you're playing, whether you're in this kind of a band, whether you're just a local musician, working musician, college musician, professional musician. But as I was driving here, I just couldn't stop and think how happy it made me to come and play and bring the band and all the support from all the band members. We've got some great players in here, and we have a lot of fun. So that's what we're going to convey for you today. Our first tune is called When You're Smiling. It's kind of a nice bassy, Count Basie style tune, and we'll start off with that one. We've got a little bit of a surprise here. We've got a guest player from the last band. I heard him playing bass. We happen to have a little bass mix-up, and he's going to help us out. So what a thrill to have somebody come and help us out last minute. And I just ran up to him and said, can you help us? And he actually said, yeah, I can do that. So thank you very much, Matthew. And this is When You're Smiling. Excuse me, I'm going to grab this mic stand here so I'm not clunking things around on the floor.
Set it on top.
Thank you very much. That was When You're Smiling, arranged by Tom Kubis. We have kind of a special tune that we're going to do here next. It's an arrangement by Keith Wander, one of his originals called Callie. It's a nice Latin tune, and we're going to have a little bit of drum soloing on about two-thirds of the way through the tune. So this is Callie by Keith Wander.
Just one thing before we get started here. We did this piece here 2 years ago, and it was premiered by the 910 band. So it's kind of fun to be back here again and doing it again with this group. Here is Callie. Thank you.
Wow, thank you very much. That was a lot of fun. That's a really fun tune to play. Our next tune is a kind of a rock jazz tune from the 1980s called Eli's Coming, made famous by Maynard Ferguson, originally done by Three Dog Night, and prior to that, very good female composer. I don't remember her name off the top of my head, but Three Dog Night really made this popular. 1969 or 70, I believe. And then Maynard's band came out with it roughly in something like, what, 79 or 80, 81. So I grew up hearing this when I was about 13, 14 years old, blasting out of my dad's stereo speakers until my mom would tell us to turn down the stereo. So anyway, here's Eli's Coming.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. We're going to hand it off to Keith Wander for our vocal feature, and he'll take over with this one.
Thank you all for being here today. We are so happy to have you here in Hawley. I was the band director here a long, long time, and I retired about 5 years ago, and I've had the opportunity to be back on stage here a number of times. The next tune we're going to do is a Dean Martin tune called Ain't That a Kick in the Head. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her, she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't be any better or I'd be sick. So tell me quick, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
All right, thank you very much. This is our last song of the show for you all, and thank you so much for coming out, and thank you to all the bands, all the directors that have come from the Upper Midwest area for this, and all the students, parents. It's been really a thrill to come play with you and play for you, and it was nice hearing everybody start the concert. I got a kick out of that as well. So we're going to finish off with Hey Jude by Maynard Ferguson. Thank you very, very much. Thank you.
Another hand for Dakota Jazz. Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you have a safe drive home, but if you would allow us to please bring up the house lights before you exit, because the two people running the sounds and lights performed in the band. So if you just give a moment for us to bring the lights up for safety, we'd appreciate it. Thank you very much. Students, I was just talking to one of the directors, and there's a little detail that we forgot. We'd really like to do this before you leave. We traditionally take pictures with the students and their directors, and I know not all the directors are here, but we would still take a picture of the students. It would just take us a moment. Right in the comments here, we'll just line them up. There's only 13 schools. So directors, pose with your students. We'll take pictures real quick, and then we'll email those pictures out to the directors. So thank you very much. Correction, what we'll do instead is we'll just do a group picture with each group. So we'll go out in the commons area and do it. So 9, 10, 11, 12, line up in the commons, and we'll get a picture with you and your clinicians. So there's a stairway over here. So go over to the stairway that goes upstairs, and we'll line you up on the stairway.